end of flowering, AECHMEA begins developing shoots. Every 2 or 3 weeks, shoots are increased by 2 times. When the shoots will develop to a value of 50% from the mother plant, divide them. After planting the cuttings, do watering combined with the additional fertilizing.